Exhale, step your left foot back into downward facing dog. Take two long, slow cycles of breath. Root down through the base of your fingers, roll up through your sitting bones, and stretch back through your heels. Now, rock forward to the top of a push-up into plank pose, shoulders over wrists, arm bones vertical. Tuck your tailbone towards your heels, engage your lower abdominal muscles, firm your thighs. One more inhalation, reach strongly through your arms. Then exhale, draw back into downward facing dog. Lift the back of your hands up and lift the back of your arms towards the ceiling. Take three breaths, press through the top of your feet, lengthen your back by anchoring your pubic bone. Open the chest for one more in-breath. Exhale, take your fingertips underneath the front of your shoulders and draw back onto all fours, then back into downward facing dog. Lift up on the front of your hip points, lengthen down through your tailbone, and gently draw back through your lower abdominal muscles. Continuing, lift your chest up and extend your arms wide apart. Gently turn your neck and gaze with soft, relaxed, receptive eyes towards your right fingertips. As you hinge, hinge at the hip joint rather than the waistline. Both sides of your back are evenly elongated. Then right hand to your shin towards the ankle, or your hand to a block. Now, rotate your chest up, align your chin with your breastbone, and reach your top arm towards the ceiling. Feel the spaciousness of the spine, feel the broadness of your chest, and feel the reach of your limbs overhead. Inevitably, as you practice balancing, you're going to interface with imbalance. You might wiggle, you might wave, you might fall over, but make sure that the breath stays steady and the eyes stay focused. Place your feet hip-width apart and walk your heels close to your hips, but not quite touching. Now, elongate your arms along your sides and hold the sides of your sticky mat. Gently press down through the lower back, curl the tailbone just a touch off the ground, and then proceed by lengthening the tailbone higher, lifting the hips higher, rolling the lower back, then the middle back, then the upper back away from the floor. Tuck each arm under the chest, root down through the back of the arms, and then continue to hold the sides of the sticky mat or interlace your fingers together, straighten the elbows, and press down through your outer arms. Take your right hand to the left foot, or grab a belt. Inhale, re-lengthen. Draw up from the pubic bone to the top of your chest, spine's long. Exhale, deepen the fold by mildly arcing in. Continue to breathe, walk the left hand forward. Left hand's gonna hold your belt or it's gonna catch your foot. For those of you with less flexibility in the hamstrings, continue to draw up through the trunk, lengthen the waistline forward, and relax your neck. Now, it's essential that the spine stays long and the chest stays lifted. Retain those two elements, and then as well as you can, without strain, extend through your knees, reaching the legs up, taking the tips of the toes and the eyes in the same plane. Take two more cycles of breath, be patient, be persistent, the pose will come over time.